Hi, this is Amy Bonus Mortgage. I'm here to talk to you about some unique, different lending products that may be of interest to you. The very first question that I get asked all the time is, how can I get my offer accepted in this market? Well, you can pay cash. Well, you don't have cash. You don't have cash to pay for a $400,000 house. So there's a unique company called Ribbon. And what they do is you have to get pre-approved with them, with us. We're an approved lender with them. And what happens is once you're approved, they will buy the house that you want to buy for cash. In fact, they'll buy it for cash without an appraisal contingency, as long as they feel that it's worth what you want to bid on it. So that is a fantastic opportunity for you. Definitely look into it. The second thing I want to talk with you tonight is, or today, is about jumbo mortgage loans. If you are buying a $1 million house and you want to put down $200,000, that means you're borrowing $800,000. That is called a jumbo loan. In fact, today in 2021, any loan that's basically over $550,000 is a jumbo loan. Has a totally different set of parameters. You need better credit scores to get a jumbo loan. Sometimes some lenders will require two appraisals on them. The underwriting guidelines are stricter. So we here at GoPrime Mortgage at our branch here, we try to avoid, if possible, doing jumbo loans. So if you are wanting to borrow $800,000, for example, we may set up like a first mortgage and a home equity line of credit. And that way you can get a conforming loan closed very quickly. That way you can get your offer accepted. So we'll do a conforming loan with a home equity line of credit. In fact, you save money this way because there's no closing costs really on the home equity line of credit except what the attorney is going to charge you. So fantastic way to avoid doing a jumbo loan if you can. Thirdly, I wanted to touch base with you guys about new construction. Let's say you have a friend or client that wants to go out and buy some land. So they think they can get a real estate loan on land. But in fact, the Internal Revenue Service doesn't see land as real estate. Wow, believe that or not. True. So you have to get a land loan. Really hard to get these land loans. Really, really hard to get land loans. In fact, I don't even know anybody that's doing them right now, but maybe like Farm Bureau or Ag Farm or something like that, you can get a land loan on. Then you have to hire a builder, hire an architect, and go through the process of trying to build a house on your own land. Well, if you can avoid that, that would be so much better. That's why so many builders are doing the construction loans for you. So you don't have to do that because they are really hard to get in this market. Same with rehab loans ever since COVID happened. So if you can find a builder that will do the construction loan for you, that is fantastic. And guess what? They have to make the payments on that loan throughout the construction phase. Do you think maybe that they will build the house a little bit faster for you? Yeah, just maybe. So that's a really good tool to use in your head. And lastly, I want to mention to you about these fantastic programs called down payment assistance programs. These down payment assistance programs are not just for first-time buyers. Now, if you are a first-time buyer, of course, you can qualify for this and a whole bunch of different programs, which I'll go into on another little presentation. But you don't have to be a first-time buyer to do a down payment assistance loan. In fact, you can own another property. Now, we are experts on these types of loans. So if you have any questions, feel free to call me or email me, amy@amybonus.com, or call me at 919-414-4430. And lastly, before I go, I just wanted to give you a heads up that if you are buying a condo, remember, a condo is harder to get a loan on than a townhome or single family home, okay? If you're buying a condo, the lender has to check the health of the condominium association. So we double check, are people paying their dues on time? Does the association put X amount of dollars, X percentage of the association dues into a reserve fund in case of an emergency? So buying a condo is not as simple as buying a townhome or a single family home or even a duplex. be cautious or careful about unique properties that have like a mother-in-law suite or a big shop on the property, or goodness gracious, what happens if you have two houses on a lot, which isn't even really allowed anymore? These types of unique properties, you can run into appraisal questions, issues on. So if you have questions about these properties, feel free to give me a call. Thank you again for listening. Hope you enjoy these educational workshops. Amy Bonus Mortgage here, amy@amybonus.com, 919-414-4430. We want so much to be your people. Thank you.